et c'est une chose que le monde doit comprendre. Mais plus important, j'aimerais à nouveau citer le Mahatma Gandhi qui a dit qu'il y a une juridiction plus haute, suprême, au-delà des juridictions de notre système judiciaire. C'est celle de la conscience. Et je crois également que la science doit contribuer à éveiller les consciences de l'humanité.
You know, we've just brought out the working group one report of the fifth assessment report, and this deals with the underlying physical science basis of climate change. And we've come out with a number of important messages. Firstly, it's now unequivocal that the climate of the Earth is warming. And that means there's really no basis for scientific doubt. The second thing that we've said is that it's extremely likely that all the increase that has taken place in the temperature since the middle of the last century is on account of increase in the concentration of greenhouse gases, which we have really contributed to. And when we use the term extremely likely, that represents a probability of over 95%. Well, I think climate change will impact on everything. It'll impact on human health, it'll impact on agriculture. Sea level rise is a major threat to several parts of the world. What's also important is to remember that extreme events, particularly heavy precipitation events, heavy rainfall, heavy snowfall, as well as heat waves, are on the increase in frequency and intensity. This is a very encouraging event. I mean, there were three ministers, including His Excellency the Foreign Minister, present at this event. He spent a lot of time with us. And I think this is the kind of commitment that we would like to see to science and knowledge on climate change from all the governments of the world. And it's also important that France is going to be hosting the Conference of the Parties in 2015, when it's intended, under the negotiations, to come up with a framework agreement on climate change, a binding agreement on climate change. So for France to start taking so much interest at this level is very encouraging. And of course, we are going to be meeting His Excellency the President of the Republic this afternoon. So I would say that this has been a wonderful day. There's been a lot of discussion on the scientific findings of our report, which was released last weekend. And we hope that this will provide a basis for the French people and the government to start taking action in the area of climate change.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.